We are a tax non-compliant country, declared the finance minister in his union budget speech recently. Of the 120 crore Indians, only 2.6 crore pay income taxes. Is this a case of massive tax evasion, as the finance minister suggests? Or is there something else at play? To find out, read my column, Noise to Signal, on your Bloomberg Quint.